Lamination House not only does laminating and binding, but they also do custom printing on big islands and even tiny little small items. Now, Trini, excuse me, got to check out their shop and even got a special custom surprise. Check this out.
Welcome to Lamination House. This is where the magic is made. I am sure that you have things laying around the house that perhaps you didn't know was made right here at Lamination House in IAA. Now, I am here with the owner of Lamination House, Joyce Gooman. Hello.
Hi, Trini. Thanks for coming.
Thanks for having me. Now, you guys have been around for a long time. Tell me about your business.
Certainly. We've been around for 24 years. We have been in the same location for 24 years, which is awesome. And we started out with laminating and bookbinding here at the shop. We sell equipment, supplies, we do repair, and we also do production services. So if you're not ready for your own machine, you've probably come by and had stuff done here.
Absolutely. So you started off primarily doing lamination and binding, but you guys do so much more than that today.
We do. You know, things have changed in the 24 years that we've done business, and we've had to change along with the times. So with that said, we wanted to still stay with being creative and it being a fun place to work at, so we decided that we were going to try to do promotional items. Our first attempt was to purchase a license so that we could purchase items at a wholesale basis, bring them in for our customers in a timely way, and also find the best and most economical way to bring items in. You know what? That wasn't enough.
So for people who may not understand what that means, promotional items, it means if you want to have, for example, Living 808, if I want to make a bag with a Living 808 logo, or if I wanted to do a water bottle with the Living 808 logo, you guys can do that. I don't have to order from the mainland.
That is correct. And what's nice is that you can bring me in one piece if that's what you need. If you have one item that you want to print, if you have an item that you want to bring in, you're welcome to. If you don't, you're also welcome to come in and purchase what we have here on the floor. If you don't see it, we can bring it in for you. Don't ever be alarmed by the high minimums that you see from the mainland. We can beat that by going in and buying blanks and bringing them here and printing them here, cutting your setups by at least 50% right off the top.
Okay, that makes me so happy, because so often you look online and they have these large minimum orders and sometimes you just can't do that. And anyway, I want to support local, right?
Thank you.
Now, I know that you have some workers here you want to introduce.
Yes, thank you. Now, with the equipment and things that we did start with initially, I also made sure that whatever we sold here locally, we were going to be able to support all the way around. So now I'm talking about my service team. I have Peter Espiritu and Anthony Quintanilla, and they're doing all my servicing. They take care of all the outer islands for us. They do an awesome job for us. So even if it's a machine that isn't been purchased from me, they can still fix it. So if you have any questions or you're not even sure if that machine can be fixed, call us anyway.
We are here in the production area. I am with Damon Richardson. And Damon, tell me about this new machine that you guys have that everybody is so excited about.
So with our machine, we wanted to do something that we can get full color prints without the full color cost. With this machine, we can print all types of items, including cylindricals, cups, wine totes. We have a special surprise for Trini already printed, waiting to be pulled out of the bottle.
I love surprises. And what is it called? It's called a UV full color imprinting.
So it's a direct color system, UV 1024 MVP UV printer.
Okay, I'm sorry, but that just sounds like wah, 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 wah. I don't understand what that means. It means I can bring my stuff to you and you can make it all pretty.
Yeah, so we have
a logo on it.
We have a bunch of different items that we have in-house that we can either print on, or we're more than happy to take items that people may want to get printed. Like, we just recently did a MacBook case that was a hand-drawn image that we took and created a print directly on top of the item.
That's very exciting. I think that's wonderful, especially for local people, because you don't have to order on the mainland. You can do it right here, support a local business that's been around for a long time.
We pride ourselves on trying to be able to do everything in-house so they don't have to outsource, that we can be the mediator between the people here and the mainland.
Okay, well, show me my surprise.
Sure.
What is it? Oh, yay. I love it. I love it. You know, Thais is going to be so jealous, but I don't care. I'm not sharing this. Thank you so much.
Yeah,
this
no
is
problem.
Great. So people can just email you, I guess, their picture or their logo.
Definitely, you can send emails, or we're even willing to try and say if you just want stars or you want some sort of special design, we more than willing to try and make something happen for you.
Okay, wonderful. Let's bring on Joyce back over here. Again, it's Lamination House. Joyce, we talked about lamination earlier, but you guys can make lamination up to 58 inches, I hear.
That's right. So remember now, with that said, you can also do anything mounted on substrate. So you can also take away the framing of a beautiful print. You can put that on some nice dark black gator board and hang that right up on your wall, and it'll look beautiful. Remember, you can do anything from 3 inches to 58 inches wide.
Big or small. I've seen it all in your showroom. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Trudy.
Thank you.
Thank you.